And this one should blow the roof off the house. What a knife-edge chop. Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes. I gotta start keeping an EMT by me during these Eve matches. Every time I see her, my heart skips a beat. An elbow! This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Eve always does her homework. She likes to evolve her offense, and that tandem makes Eve a very difficult competitor.
Oh man, paintbrushed!
Superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Ouch! Launch right into the steel post. She's looking to get out of here. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Love thy neighbor if I live next door to her.
Back into the ring now. There's going to be a lot of off. We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Look out.
The skull continues.
Slowly back to her feet.
Michael, I love foreign divas.
I'm kind of foreign myself. I've got Russian hands and Roman fingers.
And again, she's left the ring.
Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
This is dangerous. Hip toss. And there's an elbow drop.
Eve Torres desperately needs to change the direction of this match. And the knuckles connect. On display there. Big kick echoing around the arena. Ouch! Eve caught her. Into the cover, hooks the leg. What an impact from the face buster.
Suplex.
Look, look. And she reaches the ropes.
The superstar may be moments away from being out of this. Buster.
A sharp elbow drop.
This match has taken so much out of her.
The kick connects.
Elbow to the bridge of the nose.
Well, look at this move,
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
What a crushing late drop.
Your winner, Caitlin.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.